This might be one of the most interesting, disturbing, and puzzling stories to come along in a long time.
In early 2007, the news broke that beekeepers across the United States had made a surprising discovery.
Bees are mysteriously dying.
It's called colony collapse disorder. Beekeepers in 27 states report disappearing honeybees.
Pollination by bees produces 30% of our food.
Congress is holding hearings. Even the vice president has been briefed.
The end of honeybees, the end of pollination, a dire threat to crops the world over.
Today, what's happening to the bees and what's really at stake?
Einstein is known to have said that if honeybees disappeared off the surface of the globe, then man would have only 4 years of life left. No bees, no pollination, no plants, no animal, no man. So I started working on bees and it has become my passion. Then I left my corporate job and I have become full-time honeybee conservationist and a researcher.
During one of the conferences we had for environmentalists in Pune, I met Amit Godse. Amit Godse has dedicated his life for the conservation of bees in India. During my conversation with him, I found that there are very few documentaries dedicated entirely to the bees in India.
Indian honeybees are also dying, just like in USA or in European countries. And people think that bees are in a threat in USA and European countries, but also bees are a threat in India also.
To create awareness for bees in India, it is important to have a few documentaries.
So as a team, we have decided to make documentaries on Indian honeybees.
We are planning a series of documentaries on Indian honeybees. These documentaries will be used for educational and awareness purposes and will be freely downloadable for all. We have completed our shooting in Pune, but what we have done so far is just the tip of the iceberg. We plan on extending our efforts to various parts of India. We will be incurring various fixed expenses during traveling and filming these documentaries. So we want you to help us to complete this project with your donation and expertise. So make your contribution and share this video with your friends and family.